We have a long history of craftsmanship. We have men and women who understand that you must do it right the first time. That good enough isn't good enough. It has to be perfect. And that's what we strive for. And that's what our entire company is built upon. My father, Fred Ulbrich Sr., started Ulbrich. My father was a product of Wallingford, Connecticut. He was born, raised, and educated here. And after graduating from high school, he went to one of the three major industries in town, which was a knife, fork, and spoon and hollowware manufacturer named R. Wallace and Sons. He worked there for 5 years, both on the inside and the outside, on the sales desk. He found that his employment opportunities were limited, so he decided, like many others, to go west and seek his fortune. Well, he and another fella pooled their resources, bought a car, and went west, and worked in a variety of jobs on the way going west. They eventually ended up in Pennsylvania, and they worked in the Denora Works of U.S. Steel. My father's job was as a scrap inspector for 1 year at the Denora Works in Pennsylvania. Now, he knew that there was no place here in Wallingford and in this area on how to inspect scrap. So he decided to come back to Wallingford and start a scrap yard. And that's how our company originally started, as a scrap yard.